Hello friends, I am Dr. S. Dasgupta and I'm working as an associate professor in the Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering at IIT Roorkee. Welcome to the online certification course on CMOS Digital VLSI Design, which is run by NPTEL and sponsored by MHRD. What are the objectives of the course? The primary objective of the course is to give you an insight about the circuits and systems which are made by digital VLSI system. So a primary knowledge of CMOS and its implementation for circuit design is quite essential. Second objective of the course is to give you design aspect of the digital VLSI design, which means that given a set of global specs, you should be able to design a small subsystem using the knowledge you have gained so far. What are the prerequisites of the course? There are no prerequisites for this course, but a knowledge of basic device physics of MOSFET will be quite helpful to all of you, because using this you can actually generate a CMOS inverter, and the CMOS inverter will be primarily the basic building block for all your digital design. We will start with therefore MOSFETs, then we will go for CMOS inverter, we look at its various characteristics. Using CMOS inverter, then we will go for designing simple logical blocks and simple arithmetic unit. After doing that, we will be using slightly higher level of arithmetic and logical manipulation. And finally, ending up into what is known as a system level design, which is a memory design. However, the knowledge about optimization in terms of area, speed, and power for the digital VLSI structures will also be taken up during the course of structure. The whole course will be therefore made into 40 lectures, and each lecture having 30 minutes, and it will be spread over 8 weeks, and we will be giving you assignments during the course of the lectures. These assignments have to be solved by you and will be graded by us. At the end of the whole series of lectures, there will be an examination which will be consisting of multiple choice questions or otherwise, and you have to solve those examination and it will be graded. Based on your grading, your certificate will be awarded by NPTEL MHRD. I sincerely hope that this material of 20 hours will be quite useful to you, and I hope to see you during the CMOS VLSI design course. Thank you very much. I also take this opportunity to thank all the members of NPTEL IIT Roorkee for giving me this platform to develop this course for you all. Thank you very much.